and Chronicle Cracker on the outside. All placed away. Green light going through. Bunny up to the boxes. Set the jump in the sixth event. Ready. Racing. Now one of the smartest out was Sandon's Will, but going to the lead, the speedy Wild Pony, but Sandon's Will moves up in Georgia, and they level peg hot. Imagining got the third Chronicle Cracker, Craig Marga, Zester, and a good way back to Galloway. And last of all, a Lowy Black around the turner. Wild Pony the leader. Sandon's Will whizzing down the outside. It's Sandon's Will and Wild Pony. They reach the line. Sandon's Will beat Wild Pony, Chronicle Cracker. Now Hot Image in Galloway. They were followed by Trademark, a Lowy Black. And last of all was Bedzester. And he's too good for them. Number seven, Sandon's Will, has picked up Wild Pony on the line. Good sections, 529, 1588. Sandon's Will by Bombastic Sir Raz Shanawid, owned in front of Bull Eye by Michael Jones. Handled that outside box beautifully. He did. Number three, Wild Punting, Collision Wild Rascal for Simon Brown. And a Chronicle Cracker, Bit Chilly No Crackers for Ian Darcy. And fourth to number five, Hot Imaging. They run home in 679, run of 2267. And the official numbers 738 and 5 after the sixth event. Seven, three, eight, five. $3.50, $1.60, $1.50 and $2.80. Quinella $7.10, Exacta $12.50, Trifecta $97.90. First four, $559.30 and then running double, $25.20.